Hey guys, what's up? This is Gavin from Blue Glow Gaming, and what's this? Subspace Emissary. But I thought you said you were gonna cancel this series. Well, I thought about it and was like, nah, it's too fun. So let's continue with the Subspace Emissary and the Bling Zoo. Now we are running from this giant Porky statue. This is pretty easy. Pick it, Thunder! Boom. Hate those guys so much. Those bucket things. Whatever it's called. Kinda slow me down. Never slow me down. I'm Lucas. I always thought Lucas was from Earthbound. It wasn't until like just recently when I saw a review of Mother 3 that he's the main character in Mother 3. I always thought he was like Ness's best friend. I'm gonna hit them. I'm gonna see what this enemy is called. And I died. And another one comes, I knew it. So, who do we want to be? Lucas or Ness? Ness. He's honestly, in my opinion, better. Although they're practically the same. If you can even call it a boss fight, it's really easy. Easy to dodge. Oh, I think I didn't dodge it, so. And Ness was killed. Now it's Lucas. Yeah. Burned up Porky. Oh my god, that Lucas is lying on the ground. He's gonna have flames. Thank you. Pokemon trainer time.
Yeah.
Oh. Give a little Pokemon training. Now it's just like a moment. Dude, this squirrel is pretty good. Pokemon trainer is. In general, this game is really easy. So don't expect a challenge when you're playing Super Smash Bros. Brawl Subspace Emissary. See what trophy we got at the end of it. Let us first check down. I was worried this video was going to be long enough. Lucas, do you want to play? Okay, that was a Louie. Okay. is Stranger Team. Pokemon Trainer, Stranger Team. So yes, I will save. So, that will conclude it for today's episode of the Subspace Emissary. What I'll be recording is a stream with Smash Brothers, Classic Mode, and Epic Mickey's, but I hope you enjoyed this episode, so until then, peace, until next time.